So now we're getting stuck into our week 2 November ab progression. This lunchtime out is slightly different. It's going to be a 4-phase plan. 4 weeks of roughly 10 minutes of abs. Each week is going to get a little bit harder. So today is week 2. So what we're going to do is we're going to add reps. We're going to move from 10 repetitions to 12 reps. And on 2 of the exercises, we're going to progress from last week where we did the one-legged version. We're going to move to the two-legged version. So it's going to be a little bit harder, about 10-20% increase in difficulty. And this will be our week 2 progression, and we're looking to progress even more in 3 and 4. So let's make a start. We have got heel taps, 12 reps each side. Then we're going to progress from the one leg raises to the two leg, and then we've got the side plank bend. It's going to be 12s of everything. We're going to do 3 rounds. We're going to try and keep the pace up. So let's make a start. So a little crunch up, 12 taps on each side. Straight into your leg raises, so I like to put my hands under my hips, it just helps support my back a little bit. And then straight into our side plank bend. So remember, side plank position, just a little dip and rise the hip. Really trying to feel the obliques work on the sides. And then switch straight into the other side. Round one done, we've got 2 more rounds to do. So, straight back into our heel taps. And then, leg raises. Side plank bends. These are tough. This extra 2 reps, moving from 10 to 12. Oh, it's tough. Okay, we've got 1 more round of these exercises, then we're going to move on to our next trio. Again, we're going to be moving from 10 reps to 12 and taking one of the exercises and making it a little bit harder. So, let's finish this round off first. Last set of these. Keep going, keep those abs engaged. Into your leg lower, straight in. breather, and we're going to move on to our next three exercises. We've got the body sort, which is like a front plank where we move forward and back. We've got straight arm sit-ups, and then we've got dead bugs. And what we're going to do is we're going to do 12 repetitions on each side of those. Body sores, we're going to look to do 12s as well, moving a little bit further if we can. That's going to be our progression. So rather than a little movement, we're going to try and make them a little bit bigger. Right. Get yourself set. Front plank position. 12 forward and backs. Dead bugs. 12 each side, so remember, curl up, lower back down, off we go. Keep breathing, tension though through the core. Twice more. It's the dead bugs after the sit-ups, they are tough. Okay, off we go. Sit-ups. If you need to, you can always hook your feet underneath something. Into dead bugs. Try not to break too long. Burning by the end. We've got one more round. One more of all of this, and that's week two. Each week, like I said, we're going to be looking to progress, so this is going to be real fun in a couple of weeks' time. Okay, back into our body sorts. Sit-ups, dead bugs left. Okay. stay good quality. So if you can't quite take the legs all the way out, I'd rather do that and keep the lower back pushed down than extend too far, but the back's rising up off the floor. Keep going. 12. Done. Good work, everybody. Hopefully your abs are feeling it after that. I know mine certainly are. Moving from 10 to 12 reps doesn't sound like a lot, but when you add all those reps up over 6 exercises, 3 sets, it's a lot more work. So that was week 2. I'll see you soon for week 3.